And here are the two-time U.S. champions, Merrill Davis and Charlie White, another pair of University of Michigan students, in third place after the compulsory dance, and they'll skate their original dance to a selection of Indian music.
Our next skaters.
They even took traditional Indian dance classes.
And representing les États-Unis d'Amérique, representing the
fabrics
United
and
States
beading
of America,
are authentic.
Merrill Davis.
Merrill and her mom
and
went to an Indian boutique in her hometown, bought several dresses, and had them pieced together. Unlike the Aboriginal costumes we saw earlier, these are authentic. And this original dance has become a tremendous hit on YouTube. In fact, 250,000 page views, the majority of them from India.
And it's been a hit with the judges. It has received the highest score this year. Watch the detail in this program.
Starting with a twinkle in the eye.
And Merrill said that's one of the most important nuances. Sideways twinkle out of the eye. You see the character reflected in the arm movements and the detail of the free leg and a flexed foot. Midline step sequence. They kept the flow throughout the dance. Sophisticated, intricate choreography. A well-delivered routine for Merrill and Charlie of the United States.
No U.S. team has ever won an ice dancing gold, and no dance team has won the Olympics in their first appearance. Are Davis and White on track? Their scores when we come back. Hoping to move up in third place, Merrill Davis and Charlie White.
Well, I thought they skated that very well. As I said, it'll be most important to see how they called the step sequences. That's where the big scores come.
You see what they need to take over first place.
The original dance.
And they have achieved that this year.
They have earned 67 points.
Yes. Personal best. And the total 108.55 vaults them past the world champions and into first place.
Huge scores and the highest of levels on the circular step sequence. Level four, first place for Merrill and Charlie.
So there are the standings to date.